Good morning, this is Mike, and it is Friday, April the 4th. The Louisiana Legislature has now finished its fourth week of the 2014 Louisiana Legislative Session. Most of the attention this week was over on the House side, especially House Education Committee. That committee met 2 days this past week, with most of their time being spent on Common Core. After hours of testimony and debate, the committee voted 12-7 against a bill by Representative Brett Guyman that would have created a 30-member commission to develop Louisiana's own state standards and do away with Common Core standards. Also getting attention this week on the House side was a bill to lower jury thresholds in state district court. Over on the Senate side, our focus was again on payday loans and the New Orleans Levy Board lawsuits. The big winner this week was lobby. With new leadership taking over for the first time in 20 years, political observers were anxious to see just how successful they would be in the legislature. After this week, most would say they were very successful. Lobby coordinated the business community's response on behalf of Common Core and had business leaders from throughout Louisiana come testify against the Guyman bill. A day earlier, a lobby-backed bill to lower jury thresholds in state district courts passed out of the House Civil Law Committee by one vote. This morning, I'm back home, and in fact, in front of West Monroe High School. Sometimes we all get concerned about where the next generation will lead us. My faith was renewed this week by a young West Monroe High School sophomore named Emily. Emily was one of 30 students that came down to watch the House Education Committee's debate on Common Core. Emily testified on behalf of Common Core in front of that committee and did an outstanding job. Thank you, Emily. I hope you have a great weekend. Keep us in your prayers. Hope to see you soon.